Welcome back to Let's Play Dink Smallwood. I am RPG, the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari, still getting over the flu, so pardon my voice, it is not up to its normal form. I hate when that happens. It's knocking me out of full screen mode. I don't know a way around it either. Okay. So I'm pretty sure you use this scroll to basically deactivate the magic that's here. Oh. Vas Nico Matrid Osana. Klatu Borara Nikto. Oh, we still have the scroll. I didn't realize that would happen. Alright, ready? Okay, got some of these bugs. Kind of a waste, huh? New theme, I like it. So the screen is locked, we have to kill these things. For some stupid reason. They're just a little water bug thingies. Okay, which way to go? I do not know. Tiny ones. Oh boy. For this. See, now we didn't... It didn't mess us up that time. Oh, it's got to load. The more magic points we have, the quicker it will load, just so you know. That's why we do that. And I love that these things give us money as well. Awesome. Because you definitely need more money. For the water to go away, because that will hurt us. That's where we came in. Yeah, I know I'm saving a lot. Oops. I love you, dead dragon carcass. I worship you, dead dragon carcass. I would kill for you, dead dragon carcass. I would do anything for you, DDC. Please, Cindy, say the whole name each time. Fine. I would do anything for you, dead dragon carcass. Interesting little party we've got here. How does the dead dragon carship... How goes the dead dragon carship worshiping girls? Wonderful. Thank you for showing us the light, Bishop Nelson. What's with the guy? Guess what? I have a little surprise for you today. That guy that died last episode? He was looking for Bishop Nelson. More goat blood? No, Cindy. The guy down the abandoned mine that we tried to save. We have a new member. Come on out, Mary. Oh, they all look the same. Please, I don't want to join your cult. Oh, this is a long-lost girl. You will learn to love the dead dragon carcass, Mary. How can you worship a rotting corpse? I think the carcass would appreciate another sacrifice, Bishop Nelson. Excellent point, Jennifer. A girl is about to die in a cult ritual. What do? Say something to the effect that you're going to save her. Agree that Mary should be sacrificed. Use brains and stay hidden. Agree. Really curious about the outcome of that, but let's just say something generally that we're going to save her. Excuse me? There's a man hiding in the bushes. Well, these are actually trees. Get your hands off her, Nelson. She's coming with me. I don't think so, Smallwood. Well, he knows who we are. Girls, this man is a lunatic. Turn on him and destroy him. But they're all lunatics. The dead dragon carcass is calling for a sacrifice. Him! Girls, transform! You see, my girls are more than meets the eye. Oh, it's still loading. Judgment J has come. Oh, the girl died? Oh, she's still alive. Oh, crap. I want this money, though. 31 gold. 11 gold. Not bad. Not bad at all. It's all over, Nelson. I mean, that gold, is it? I think you're about to be an important part of my new religion. I want to move over to where the gold is. And just what part is that? The martyr. I don't like that part very much. He's a slayer, shapeshifter. No. Oh, damn it. So that's a slayer, boys and girls. I don't want to hit the poles, you know what I'm saying? Gotta line them up just right with this acid spell. Oh, it's not... Keep forgetting it takes longer to load. You missed! Lead him back through it. There you go. Nice! Can it give me any goodies? Mary, are you alright? Thanks to you. Who are you? your worst nightmare, the leader of another and more sadistic cult. A hero, in other words, your magic man. I see. You will always be a hero to me. Aw. Time to go home. Follow me. Well, I want to explore more of that area. Why, Dink, what are you doing here? I brought someone with me. And it's not Alex Trebek. Mother. More like, Mother! Oh, Mary, you are home. This man saved me from some naughty people. Dink, thank you. If you ever need anything, just ask. You need 1,000 gold? I was just doing my job, ma'am. We're done? I'm kind of threatening with him waving my sword around like that, don't I? So, how are you and the little tyke doing? Great. I see you have not had time to clean the house. Oh, I haven't left yet. Mary just came home. We can do that stuff later. You actually need someone to repair the house as well. Mm. Hi, Dink. Alright. Guess we're done here. Well, I wasn't done exploring that area, so let's go back. And I didn't even get hurt. Must have been because I raised my defense. I think they actually hit me twice, but did no damage. I wonder if they'll let me in the castle yet. Ah, the one that saved that little girl. Nice work. So will you grant me access? I'm sorry, the king is otherwise engaged today. Okay. Well, I'm happy to hear he got engaged. That's cool, though. You get a response from them. Thought it was over here, but... See, now we've stopped alt-tabbing, or alt-entering when I press enter. Because I don't know how to make that happen every time. But... Oh, it's locked with this. Okay. Oh, damn. I wonder why those exactly are just so small. And these I can hit for some extra cash here. With all this crap in the way. Only 15, what a ripoff. Much better. The dead dragon carcass. Ah, the memories. Oh, I can't go in here? Aw, man. Aw, that stinks. I was sure that, like, south of this screen there would be some kind of goodie or something. Oh well. At least I got some more cash and experience out of this. Oh jeez. I didn't realize we had to hit it again on the way out. Hold on. Getting stuck on the land. So I guess let's head back to town. Nice job on saving Nadine's little girl. You are something of a hero around here. Oh, and my employees are lazy. That's about it. Well, you told me to come back when I've achieved something. Hey, it's Dink. Great job on saving that girl. I told you I had the makings of a hero. No, you didn't say anything like that. Actually, didn't you both laugh at me and such? No, that was, two other guys. All you have to say? Buy another bomb. I'm sure we'll need it for something. Because all he sells is a bomb and longsword. Yeah. I know we can get some hearts. Here's the episode. Not the episode before this one, but. Oops. The one before that, rather. There we go. Nice. Okay, free life. Because I was going to go pay to get filled up. But we're good now. So tempted to burn down that tree, but there's going to be something behind it that we won't be able to get, maybe, and then when we come back to the screen, it'll be gone forever. I'm pretty sure that happened to me at least once. We had this song before? Hmm. Still can't get across. Let's go save. I wonder if she has anything to say, actually. Oops. Hey, stop moving around so much. I will comfort her and then tell her about our adventure and then ask for a bigger bed. How are you holding up? I'm okay. How do you like our town and living here? I like it. I think the locals like me too. I feel safe with you upstairs. Me too. Well, I really went through that dialogue. Guess what I did today? Save Nadine's girl? Yeah. How'd you know? It's in the King's News. There's a copy at the healer's. Ah, okay. Oh, I want to see that, actually. Talk about nothing? Oh, I wanted to ask about a bigger bed. I just wanted to say, thanks for letting me stay with you. It's really no problem, Dink. Have you been looking for a job at all? Whoops, gotta get going. See ya! I guess the bigger bed idea has passed. So, at the healers, okay. I want to see if it's opened. It hasn't fixed the bridge, but maybe it's opened the way to the other town. Maybe here? The King's News, issue 44. Mildred Flatstop is knighted by King Daniel for his part in uncovering a cast plot. Also in the news, a pig farmer named Dink Smallwood found a lost terrace girl. Pig farmer? What a crock. At least I'm on there, though. Also, the town of Kernson is having a festival. All invited. Yay! So we can go over there. Save our money for Crimson. Ooh. Delighted that the enter key is working correctly. The slowest but easier way to do it. The easiest way. Interesting name, Kernson. Kernson City Limits. Please enter our lovely town. Someone's removed the boulders. What's this? I hear someone coming. Oh boy, it's the cast. Hey, those are some of the damn cast knights. What the hell are they doing here? Can they not see me? Area looks clear. I'm ready to head back. I think we'll be able to raid the town during the festival. Good. Right on schedule. Only we won't be blamed. Right. Have you contacted Mog? Yes. We sent June the bowman. He speaks their language well. How could they not see me? Man, raiding a town? A group of those guys would slaughter it. They mentioned a festival. Wonder if it's around here. Now they're standing here, but I'm hiding this way. Never mind. Ah, save point. East of Terrace. There's another sign here. South to Goblin Sanctuary. Cool. Burnable tree. Nice! Yay! Ooh, we gotta find a way up there somehow. Some chopped down trees. Very quiet out here. No music installed. Oh, jeez. Things are fast, huh? At least that one is. I don't see... You don't see anything here? You're being attacked. Oh, there's a town. Are you kidding me? This thing's tougher. Ooh, it's got money. 6 gold. That hurt, though. Oh, jeez. That's interesting. Are you kidding me? Jeez. I want those hearts. Oh well. It takes so long to recharge this. I think I hurt myself with it. We are up a little from where we were, though. Yeah. Just missed that. Oh, jeez. Didn't see that coming. Ah. Kidding me. Yeah, it's faster this way. I just like seeing them get killed that way by the ass rain fountain. See, that one heads right for you. I think it resets when you do that anyway. Oops. Nice. Money! Damn it. Alright, let's see what secrets are around here. Oh, well, can't go much further there. Thing heads right for me. Damn. Takes off 5 points every hit. I'm gonna come this way. Damn it. Gotcha. This is the most money we've ever had, actually. Damn it. Got stuck on the bush. Oops. Wow. A small, slow one. Not small, just slow. one hit. I don't want to miss any screens, you know, like the other time I missed that mine. Who killed that duck? How sad.